Hi everyone, and welcome to another video. So, in this video, I just want to talk about something that's been asked a lot. So, not by a lot of, like, comments or anything. I've been on Skype a lot, and, people were asking me. They said, what would you do if you became famous? So, I've talked about this a lot in the past, I mean, not on my channel, of course, but to certain people. I'm gonna click a boy. I don't care. Yikes. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. So what would I do if I became famous? Well, being famous on Animal Jam is kind of my dream, so that I would be very happy for one. It would be all thanks to you guys, so if I ever become famous, I'm just going to thank you guys. And I've also subscribed to everyone who subscribes to me, maybe. Well, no, probably not, because then it won't be, like, as special. Like, right now, I'm not famous at all. So, I'm not trying to leave anybody out. I'm just saying, if I ever become famous, then I want the people who I subscribed to in the beginning to feel special, that they knew me about me before I was famous, if you know what I'm saying. That's basically all I really want to talk about in this video, so if you're not into that kind of stuff, then you guys shouldn't go. I mean, I don't want to bore you guys, it's just, this was asked by a lot of my friends and other people who are not my friend yet. Here are some of the questions that I was asked. So first, what would you do if you were famous? And I just answered that. So the second most recent one was, How do you plan on becoming famous? Well, I don't know, because plan on becoming famous? I honestly have no idea. I just plan on doing it from luck. A lot of people do it from, like, having, like, a lot of famous friends. But I don't know. I mean, I do have a lot of famous friends, but that's not why I like them. I don't like them for their fame. I like them because they're my friends, and I just like them. So, next thing that was most recently asked about being famous. Hold on, let me call my phone. I almost dropped my phone. Let me see. Who are your famous friends? I kind of have a lot. I mean, not very, but kind of. Doesn't really matter who my famous friends are, but if you guys want to know, then I guess so. I'll tell you guys. Well, I have Cool Story Girl. My mom is cool. 5, kind of. 8 eyes, 1 L. Okay, we'll probably call it. What else? I knew it. Okay. An older market. Maddie Penguin. Oh my god. Okay, I have. And Zisa. Okay, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Bye!